So these are just some of the shows from over the years. Obviously, some of the authors, Shaw, Wilde, yeah. There's O'Neill. Shaw, Brian Friel right here.
Brian Friel, yeah, I did that for my leaving cert. Yeah.
Oh, there's the here I go. Oh, great. And here's the great Tom Murphy, of course.
Tom Murphy, yeah, fabulous.
Pauline Flanagan.
Meet Me at St. Louis. Yeah.
Oh, I know, that's
brilliant. John B. Keane, The Matchmaker. I saw a play of his recently about a TD. Wasn't about your dad, was it?
Confessions of a TD.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, yeah, no, exactly.
That was
yeah.
such a fun.
Playboy, The Western World, the best thing, yeah.
And this is an Irish theatre dance company, not the Aero Daxu, yeah, not too. That was big, that was well supported by
Cultural
Arts.
Yeah. Eden.
Eden, yeah.
And this is
myself. That's
wow. that's you, yeah.
And that's Catherine Bourne.
Oh my gosh.
And Catherine, yeah.
Life, Hugh Leonard,
yeah. So these are all, you know, some of the shows
excellent.
From over the years.
You
yeah.
favourite.
And many a house.
And many a house, and a fireplace, and a chimney, and, you know, so it's.
These are great seats, aren't they?
They
are nice, aren't
they?
They're green.
They're green.
They have to be green.
Well, we couldn't exactly make them into red. We've been trying to get Ken to take it away, but you know, every show we say, will you please?
I have one just lighted in the shop now.
Oh, okay. We used to have our audiences there.
Yeah.
But actually, you're always very innovative how you bring the pillar in as part of the set.
It's been it's been many a tree.
Yeah.
And many a house.
And many a house and a fireplace and a chimney and. And then we're making it into sort of an environmental piece as well. So we're putting this right into the audience. That's what they're doing today, just building it out into the
It used to have a big sign.